SkyWatch Media News for October the 11th, 2019. NASA has begun preparations for the arrival of a colossal asteroid, Apophis, which will skim the Earth in a short 10 years' time. The asteroid, dubbed God of Chaos, measures 340 meters across, roughly the height of the Empire State Building in New York City. Its anticipated arrival in 2029 will bring it within a minuscule 19,000 miles of the Earth, making its passage extremely dangerous. The asteroid will pass even closer than the communication and weather satellites that orbit the Earth at a distance of approximately 23,000 miles. Astronomers and space agency officials are very worried about Apophis. The giant space rock is traveling at a speed of 25,000 miles per hour, so even the slightest deflection from its observed trajectory could be consequential to our planet's survival. The asteroid's size and proximity to the Earth has resulted in it being categorized as a hazardous asteroid, and scientists are keen to learn as much as they possibly can about this huge space rock, which is now barreling down on planet Earth. NASA knows that when the asteroid flies dangerously close in the year 2029, its orbit trajectory could very well change, and that this massive rock could collide with the Earth on its next approach in the year 2036. As the rock approaches our planet, picking up speed, it will shine bright in our sky. It will be traveling at such tremendous speed that it will cross the entire width of the moon in 60 seconds, becoming among the brightest of stars in the night sky. Although the close encounter of Apophis will change its trajectory, NASA insists that there is only a 1 in 100,000 chance that the rock will collide with the Earth in the year 2036. But even with these optimistic projections, present models suggest that the rock's extremely close approach could change the spinning motion of the asteroid, which could result in surface changes to the Earth, such as large cracks and fissures, as well as avalanches. Like many other near-Earth observations, the path of the asteroid upon its close approach in April of 2029 has been estimated by scientists. According to computer models, the asteroid will be visible to the naked eye as it approaches in the night sky over the southern hemisphere. Commencing to travel from east to west across Australia, it will then cross the Indian Ocean, before crossing the equator and moving west above Africa. At its closest approach, Apophis will be over the Atlantic Ocean, moving so fast that it will transverse the Atlantic in just 1 hour. Apophis is but one of nearly 2,000 asteroids that have been labeled as potentially dangerous. The information pertaining to its passage is based on the data published by the National Space Agency. But there is another source of information presented to the public that paints an entirely different portrait of the dangers associated with Apophis and its perceived path. According to Michael Horn, a space science investigator and UFO researcher, Apophis will hit Earth. It will hit either on this go-around or the next one. In coordination with a team of scientists, his research indicates that the asteroid will eventually impact Earth between the North and the Black Sea, not far from the United Kingdom. His descriptive analogy describes what will take place when the asteroid actually hits. Upon impact, the asteroid will crack the Earth's crust. Huge pieces of the Earth itself will break off, and it will be hurtled back into space. When the rock enters into the Earth's atmosphere, tremendous heat will commence to spread across the planet. This will produce a global effect as a result of a direct impact. Massive amounts of methane gas will be released from the oceans, and the skies will begin to darken, leading to a nuclear winter-type phenomenon. As would be expected in a giant object approaching Earth and approaching at tremendous speeds while glowing hot as it enters our atmosphere, would certainly result in consequential complications for the Earth and its inhabitants. Now, no one would desire such a scenario to play out, as we know life on planet Earth is very precious. But if an asteroid the likes of Apophis were to impact the planet, regardless of where it might strike, it would have the potential of being devastating. And this is something that every one of us has to consider every time we hear NASA speak out about potentially hazardous near-Earth objects. Because much can change when a large rock hits the Earth. Many asteroids are located between Jupiter and Mars, and on numerous occasions, some have come dangerously close to our planet, as was the case with asteroid 2012, DA14, which came within 17,000 miles of our planet in February of 2013. This asteroid was small compared to others, measuring 150 feet across, with a mass of 130 metric tons, which places this asteroid in the same realm as the Tunguska Comet of 1908. The probability of a large one striking us today is quite remote, but as we already know, it is not impossible, and the approaching Apophis reminds us of that reality. Comets associated with the Taurid complex approach the Earth from a close distance every century or thereabouts. So it's entirely possible for a large asteroid or comet to fall to Earth in the foreseeable future. Evidence indicates that a large meteorite hit the Earth as recently as 12,800 years ago, with widespread consequences for life on the planet, which suggests that the probability of an impact in our future does exist. A very large asteroid measuring 460 feet skimmed past the Earth minutes after midnight on October the 11th, traveling at nearly 49,000 miles per hour. The speedy asteroid, dubbed 2019 SX5, crossed Earth's orbit on a close approach trajectory. This asteroid was first spotted flying through the inner solar system on September the 6th. The space rock is categorized as a near-Earth object. The asteroid's size is at the upper echelon of known NEOs, comparable to the Great Pyramid of Giza in Egypt. 7.5 London-sized buses could fit inside of this asteroid. It's important to understand that space rocks this large have the potential of wiping out entire regions on Earth. NEOs greater than 140 meters, which is equivalent to 459 feet, could inflict severe damage to continents across the globe. This is a troubling indicator because, according to the data collected by Caltech's space program, of the more than 20,000 near-Earth objects that have been discovered, there are nearly 8,000 of them that fall into this size category. Objects comparable to 2019 SX5 could strike Earth with a minimum energy of 690 megatons of TNT, which is greater than the most powerful nuclear devices that have ever been detonated on this planet. The space rock will continue on its journey, making a close approach of Venus before visiting us once again in September of 2025. In times of uncertainty, we often look towards the sky to help ease our mind and our soul. The sky is our garden. It is the poetry of nature. It is what uplifts the spirit within us. We travel through the clouds of time, for it is our home. It is where we came from, and it is from whence we shall return. Thanks for watching.